What an amazing year. What amazing people doing amazing things. When I was sort of making my notes, figuring out what to say, I kept asking myself one question. I kept asking myself, what is a CIP? What is the CIP experience? What does it mean? And then I had the answer. I figured that the CIP was like a mountain, because, you know, climbing a mountain isn't easy. You know, getting to where we are now, it's not easy. But once you're on the top of that mountain, you have the whole world at your feet and you can do anything. So, you know, that's how the CIP is like a mountain. You can do anything. Never doubt that the time isn't worth it. Never doubt that, you know, it isn't money well spent, because, you know, people here seeing the change and that what everyone does, it's just amazing. And there is an amazing team, too, of people here who make that all possible, you know. There's so many people, you know, and it's just outstanding, you know. It's really incredible the things people do. And so, student council, one of the things we've done was we spoke to each student, you know, we got feedback from each and every person, and there was one staff member we wanted to single out to show our appreciation for, because this person, their door is always open, you know, and if they're not around, we could always send this person, you know, an email. They're always very prompt, and it's really quite amazing. So I'd like to ask at this time Nick to help me up to present this award. And I'd like to ask Erica up as well. We have for you here the student voted staff of the year. You know, it was very close, you know, it wasn't, you know, it was a tough race, but you really pulled ahead, you know, you show you go the extra mile to make sure that we're comfortable, to make sure that our families are comfortable, and that we're getting the most out of our experience here, and, you know, utilizing and doing everything that we really can to be successful. Because of that, well, we'd like to give this to you as a token of our appreciation for everything that you do.
Very kind.
You can definitely understand why he was voting as El Presidente. That was just off the cuff. That was a pretty good job. I'm really impressed. Again, thank you for spending your afternoon with